Of Rocket League. As you can see, we're doing all kinds of casual play. Alright. You're welcome. We're going to be doing some Rocket League. Oh, 2v2. Duos, basically. Yeah. Alright, there's a first goal of the game. Okay. What? Yeah, PlayStation has lags. Oh shoot. Nice. I thought you couldn't play. Okay. Wait, are you good? Oh no. Okay, you're good at targeting. At least you're good at targeting. Well then, wait. I don't get it. You just said you're good at targeting, now you said you're good at making goals. How? It's 70! Oh my god, I feel so bad. Pardon your French, my dude. Yeah. Yo, invite some of your friends to watch this. Okay, so are you watching my broadcast? Yeah, pretty good, I mean. No. Well, I mean, it kind of matters about the car, though. Magnificent goal! Like, the Octane is the best. Yes. And if you get the Octanes, yeah, no, it's not like each of them are the same speed. It's just you want a perfect body, like you want the right size, sort of. Oh my gosh. God, I'm just getting like dominated. Holy crap. And I just got denied. No! Man, that guy's pretty good. Yeah. Wait, you're watching? I'm using the Octane. It shouldn't. Get it, beast, get it. Oh my God, you're so freaking lucky. Are you watching my game? So. You're welcome, beast. You're so freaking welcome. Hey, I got a little bunny. Yeah. I'm broadcasting and I'm kind of, I just started another match. So I'm gonna wait for a second. But you can't like join it unless it's like luck that you find me online. No. Yep. Alright, let's hope Rain the Great is on my team. Or Rainbow Scar. Okay. No, I can tell by the names sometimes, like the names. Oh, how did I miss that? Oh my God. No, I was trying to aerial it and then I missed it, like somehow. But I was really close. And it's in. Oh, lucky. I like Rocket League better than Fortnite. I'm really good at it, and it's like my... It's like a game that I really like to play. Brah! Well then how about you tell that to the Rocket League communities and they can fix your problem. Man, this guy's a noob on my team. Alright, know what? I'm gonna do some Manos y Menos. I'm gonna do some competitive. Okay. Huh? My God. No, I don't. Oh, come on, Solo, are you freaking kidding? I'm doing solo and it really, I'm not that good at solo. Huh? What's solo? No, it's like you have to go against someone online, but they're like really good. Well, most of the time they're really good. Oh my god. That's how you score. Are you kidding me? Okay, can you hear me? Poopy. Okay, nice. Sounds like a very mature name. God, that guy isn't good. He's just, that was an easy shot. Yeah. Okay. I mean, they're not good necessarily. And depending on what level or rank you put them on. If it's at pro, you're gonna get crushed, probably, since you're not that good. Oh no. Well, I couldn't do nothing. I only had 12 boost. Oh my god, did he seriously just do that? Wait, I want to see this. Wow. He must have had a lag spike. God, this guy is a noob. No, no. Okay. What? Yeah, I know. Okay, this is too easy. No! I mistaked. Oh no. God, I was so close to blocking that. Wait, you can triple flip. You mean double jump? Or double flip or whatever you want to call it. Why am I missing these? I'm seriously just giving him a goal, basically. Ah, there's your setup. You're welcome. Yeah, I know. They're supposed to be dumb. Why does that keep on happening? Oh, jukes. After what? Well, I'm gonna have to do a new broadcast, like a completely new one. That says Fortnite Duos or 50v50 or whatever you wanna do. Well, I want to. Well, you have to sign up to like a Twitch account or something. Michigan. Yeah, there is 200 people watching mine right now. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everyone. Thanks for comments. Make sure I'll check those. And, see you later.